So if you have a collapsed building or a nuclear disaster like Fukushima, if you don't have a robot that you can send into this radioactive or really dangerous environment, a human's going to have to go in there. So our role is to make sure that the robots are good enough so that the humans don't have to go into these very dangerous situations.
The reason why it's important is because objective performance testing first helps build better products.